The Nation of Domination, when you created the Nation of Domination, you had a lot of offshoots. You had Savio went to create Los Briquas.
Yeah.
Crush went on to create the DOA, Disciples of Apocalypse, I guess it was. The Rock goes on. Right. A lot of people don't realize, I guess, and The Rock's a good friend of ours, but a lot of the stuff he got was from you.
Yeah. Well, you know, I don't
initially. Always, yeah. Now, then he went on to become.
Yeah. He did his own thing. I would always kid with the guys, you know, back behind stage, you know, and I'd say things like, "Hey, listen, when we get out there, you better know your role, okay?" You know, and hey, him being this stupid person that he was, hey,
he stole it.
Did he just say, "Shut up and know your role"? And know your role. Yes, he did. Okay, right. And listen, he's knowing his role now. Okay?
He's knowing his role now.
Yeah, but no, man. You know, he was. You know, he was struggling there for a minute. You know, they tried to do the same traditional thing with him. You know.
Yeah, and it came through the Nation, and that's when he really found his And then he got into a feud with you.
Yeah, found his niche.
And that's when he really stepped up.
Yeah, he found him. You know what works for him.